Here's why you don't leave your slime out overnight.
If it's a slime with clay, it develops a really bad crusty top. But you can peel it off like I did here, so this slime will be fine. I'm curious with these dried pieces of slime. Do you think it's possible to fix it?